Welcome back, Commander. How was the battle? While you were away in battle, the hearts of the people were ill at ease. Many have left, and we are in need of talented heroes. Commander, build a hero guild, and recruit talented men and women to your side.
None can resist my charms.
Give your orders and we shall see it through.
We meet again, Commander. You were excellent at the Battle of Pivot Capital. I, Emily, pledge my loyalty to you.
Report. Multiple enemy troops have been sighted outside the base.
Commander, let's go check it out. There are many waves of bandits outside the base. One of them must have triggered the alarm.
Hand over Emily and leave the base.
I know the leader of these bandits. 2 years ago, I destroyed his base. He must have followed me here. Let me handle this, Commander. Commander, I have already pushed back the bandits that triggered the alarm. The rest of them are currently making camp. They are here because of me. Please, let me take care of them for you. I plan to contact two friends to come and join forces with us, but they will need some time to get here.
I just received word that the men surrounding the base are bandits from a nearby town. While Emily was assisting Pivot Capital, she fought against them. Now, a group of armed bandits have gathered from who knows where, saying they want to avenge their brothers.
Yes!
It's my pleasure.
Thank you.
Come on, people. We have a lot to do today.
With their lives.
Commander, our forces have defeated one of the bandit groups and taken their leader prisoner. What should we do with him?
We already lost. Let my brothers go, and you can do whatever you want to me. Kill me! Take my life to save the lives of all my... Thank you for your...
You have achieved a great victory in your first battle, Commander. But the bandits outside the base still haven't retreated. We've a lot of work left to do. Don't worry. We can upgrade the Mecha factory and expand our army to quickly restore our military capabilities.
they shall pay with their lives.
Yes, the facts have shown that upgrading the Mecha Factory was a wise decision. Commander, the base has developed rapidly in recent days, and our daily resource intake is not enough to cover our consumption. If we keep developing at this pace, our stores will only last us another half month. Yes, I suggest you expand our lands so we could produce more. There are many lands around the base. We might not get some of them without fighting. But it won't be a problem if we take our time. Yes, Commander.